live.
Match number 30 is now on the way on the Tomball District event, as we see 118 going for the higher level in autonomous, and also CrypTonite actually grabbing from the ground now after autonomous period, and Baylor also trying to score some on the reef. It looks to be an action-packed match as Robots immediately go to score on the reef on this teleoperated period. We can see Balor immediately also moving those algaes to make more space, and also 118 is holding one algae as we speak right now. CrypTonite is currently holding one coral and prepping itself to go to the reef to score, and 4328 is going to the processor to drop some algae. Lots of robot action on the field, and we can already see from the red alliance a lot of coral on the ground for the 118 robot to just intake. We can see Balor again trying to grab another algae off the reef. And 62-4, CrypTonite is scoring on the higher level. Lots of action on this field as the match score is 61-24 in favor of the red alliance. And we can see robots are still cycling around and doing their best to maximize their scores. Bloody Pirates is playing some defense now on the red alliance. We can see 118 now filling the mid-level of the reef. And Bloody Pirates is playing some defense against Balor as they try to score. We can see also CrypTonite going for that higher level, so close on getting it. They will probably retry in a moment. And 328 is prepping itself to grab an algae, it seems. 118 is still intaking from the ground. Same strategy we've seen for the past matches, to fill up that reef as much as possible to get those ranking points, while Balor is looking to also fill that reef and supporting their alliance partners. Right now the score is so close, 99, close to 199-53, as we approach the endgame period. We can see already from the red alliance, two robots are going to their dip cages to begin climbing and get those extra points. From the red, from the blue alliance, we can see Bloody Pirates up in the sky. And I can see a total of six robots in the middle. Alright, scores coming up on the screen. And it is the red alliance taking this win. With a total of 119 points, the red alliance is capable of getting all six ranking points, getting the auto bonus, the reef, and the barge.